Just since 95 or so. It was declared the capital in 1997. But all of these buildings behind me are new. You're looking at one. It's called the Yurt. Behind me is the world's largest tent. Now that tent is something to the tune of 150 meters high. There's an entire shopping mall. There's an entire sandy beach inside there that services the people of this new city of Astana that has trebled the population up to 700,000 now in just a short span of 15 years.